tonight for the very first time. And not in forever, so let it go. This. Just you and I talking and chatting and taking up space. And you look so at peace, which I did not predict after what all took place. I'm so sorry. I didn't know. I couldn't see. I knew you were hiding, but selfishly thought you were hiding from me. That's why I've come all this way, to look in your eyes and say, I can't lose you, not again. I can't lose you like then. If you could see yourself.